Hey guys, what's up? How you doing? My name is Fanatical, and today we're going to be doing something that I straight up got the idea from a mixture of Quiddeca, Mac Lethal, and Crypt. We're going to be doing 7 styles of rap because I'm lazy and I didn't write anything more than 7. So let's do this.
Icky blicky sticky, Bricks make
that weight flip. I got all of this, ice on my wrist. You know you cannot handle this. I got all of this, ice on my wrist. I got all these hot chicks in my crib. I got all of my money so quick, you won't never have any of this. I got all of this, ice on my wrist. I got all of this, ice on my wrist. I got all of this, ice on my wrist. You know you cannot handle this. Me and Pumpy hanging with chicks. We got a whole lot of ice on our wrists. I be out here in the hills, I be out here with the bills. Jake and Logan take that L. Yeah, you copying my style, making videos with Chantel. Man, y'all should just go to hell. Everybody got their eyes on me, and I'm so glad I let myself get set free. I'm the best there ever was, and there ain't no way that you can disagree. I've been through a lot, and I'm nowhere near fine, but as you can see, the writing helps me through, and sometimes it even helps me breathe. Yeah, I'm just so broken. Every time I get a call, yeah, I'm praying and hoping that it's you when I get so stoked. Then I remember what happened. You took your life, couldn't pay with the demons. Yeah, you finally reached the deep end. Now I haven't gotten sleeping. Now I'm dealing with my demons. Ever since you left, I haven't been beaming. Ever since you left, I can't stand a dreaming. I'm just steaming. Yeah, I rap about heartbreak, even though I've never had my heart broken. Used to do the myth about games, and I've changed it up a lot, but I'm hoping that the music takes off, that I'll grow, and people see me that I'm just so broken. That may not be the case, but you'll always be hoping. Yeah, I'm always using X beats, always thinking that they're so sweet, but I really need to take a seat and realize that they really aren't that neat.
So if you guys enjoyed this video and want to see more like it, be sure to like and subscribe, leave a comment down below, and hit that notification bell. And as always, I will see you guys in the next video. Bye. Therapy.